shut up, but I was singing anyway.
Same. How does someone so perfect feel so insecure? Scarves skin with guns and burst and still want to hurt more. How does someone so loving learn to hate their own guts? Drawing a picture on art with a blade as her mind isn't dark enough. There is a girl in the
city. I wish I could look. Feels good, I'm not gonna lie. 2022 responses, fuck. Ah. I wanna die. Let's go. Oh, let me put on more.
Where's the visit to the most amazing destinations in the world?
Tel Aviv and Jerusalem.
Tel Aviv beaches are the best.
Tel Aviv and Jerusalem.
What the fuck? Have you heard this song? It's called Baby Don't Cut, and it's just, I'm just doing a memory throwback thing, so don't like be mean about it, because this is in my mind and something's happening, so I'm gonna do it. His voice is annoying, but I just liked the lyrics and the beat back then. Yeah, his voice is very annoying. So, I'm sorry. It's like cringy, kind of. Like, the song's kind of cringy, as fuck. Like, I wouldn't listen to it in public if I felt like people were staring at me, but I was listening in earbuds, so. I'm gonna do what you think. Let's just search it and see what the fuck happens. Oh, I found it. Okay. It's just not popular, like, at all, because it's weird. I don't want you to think any weird thoughts about this. That will break me. I'll be done. I was like 12. I don't care. Yeah, I'm gonna play the video. Why are you asking me? I'm just fucking tired of it. I'm gonna play it 12 minutes.
If we want to build the future, we're going to need some things.
For the high-speed internet connection, I'll turn my ideas into
reality. I have to...
She's only 17, her whole life's ahead of her. She hates school because the people that discredit her. Her boyfriend tries to show her that's not how it seems. But every day she just gets lower with her self-esteem. He lets her know that every night will have a brighter day. She even tried to overdose and take her life away. She's feeling hopeless, then just sitting down beside her bed. And then he takes his hand and places it beside her head. He tries to hold her, but every touch she still resists. And then he sees her scarred and buried deep within her wrist. She's feeling numb, he tries to beg and plead and ask her why. She says this way she has control of pain she feels inside. He's asking her how long it's going since you felt this way. Because you got me here just feeling so damn helpless. She says it's been a while, I guess I needed better luck. And then he screams at her and tells her, baby, never come. Nobody seems to care, you feel you're on your own. But listen, pretty lady, you don't have to be alone. So baby, don't cut. Emergency, she's lost a lot of blood. The place looks like a murder scene. An hour later, the doc looks over with a sour face and says, excuse me for the words that I'm about to say. I'm sorry for your loss. The boy just starts collapsing. His own world, his own girl, just took a crash in, saying to himself that it's his fault and that he let it up. Baby, I thought you made a promise you would never come.
Nobody seems to get you. You feel you're on your own. But listen, pretty lady, you don't have to be alone. So baby, don't cut, you can do anything, just promise, baby, you won't. I know cut. Your heart is hurting, you think the world is in. You may just feel that blame you're holding is your only friend. But baby, don't cut, you can do anything, just promise, baby, you won't cut.
Michael Phelps has struggled through